Welcome, Pirat. Previously, on Pirat 101...
We sail to Mushu, my home, to get the next piece of the El Dorado map from Egg Fu Young.
Egg Fu Young is a prisoner of the Yakuza. Zhu Ro will help us get to Egg, for a price.
Well, let's be about it then!
See that statue? Let's get it and be clear of this wreck.
You should get that thing back to the tea keeper before he gets a mind to double cross us.
Ah, you have returned. Very good. Why do I need this statue? You see, I wish for a permit to sell noodles from this fine tea house. And such a permit is costly. The official who can grant this permit will only be... I need you to present the statue to Sosei Weyaru, the magistrate. It would be unseemly for me to give it to him. Bring me the permit he gives you.
Is that a fine statue of Imperial? Here you go. This permit allows you or any other bearer to sell noodles. Good day.
You have returned with my noodle vending. Egg Fu Young is a prisoner of the Yakuza. A shadowy criminal empire. Not far from here is Heavenly Mists, an incense shop run by Shiro Kujo. Kujo is with the Yakuza and can help you see Young. Do not tell him I sent you.
Welcome to my humble shop. May I... Who told you I worked for the Yak? My assistance is not without a price. And oh, it is a crime to steal from the Emperor. The Marlebolians seek to curry favor. The gold is meant for the Emperor, but has not yet reached his hands. Bring me that gold, and I will send you to Ekfuyang.
Certainly put it to better use. Let's get back to that incense merchant.
Thank you.
Excellent. Now I must fulfill my end of our bargain. To the rear of my shop is a large wooden barrel. Once you arrive, speak to Oyabun Shinjin, the Yakuza leader, and ask if he will grant you access to Egg Fu Yang. How did you get into the middle of my lair? Shirokujo smuggled you into my lair? I'll take it up with him then, when I see him next. So, you want access to my prisoner. To speak to Egg Fu Yang, if you think we are mere criminals, Governor Nakamura has levied unfair taxes upon the people of Yagizawa Village. Go there and speak to my lieutenant, Kenosuke. He will tell you what you must do. Thank you.
Oyabun sent you to recover the... You look incredulous. Seek out Kuga Hidanari.
I admit, I do not like the look of our...
The people of Yagizawa Village. The governor, can you collect samurai swords from the samurai guards? Give them to Shoji. He can hide the weapons for when they are needed. Emperor fell ill. I have renounced my station. Becoming Ron, Nakamura's so-called taxes must go back to the people. I will tell you how to find his castle. Be well. He is well guarded by the thugs who do his will.
Yes. All right, Capitan.
Yes. On it.